Is she blind? Suffering some form of brain damage?